Let's wait until this is done. I'm gonna give Valhalla another chance. I'm gonna give it another chance.
Now these would make a real and lasting difference. Tricus and I have been off the beaten path, so to speak. I'm curious as to the state of the realms. Well, since my sisters and I returned to our old Valkyrie duties, the souls of the damned no longer find the gates of Helheim closed. So,
no more Hellwalkers stolen into the other realms?
Drag! I can't say no Hellwalkers are left in the realms, but there are fewer. Rasta, you seem pleased. Or at least I think that's what her expression is.
Really?
Oh, boy.
I should use the
same form. On your left!
Old as a baby, somehow to cry.
Oh,
Getting better all the time. I can't it now, yeah?
Well, there's no other choice.
Don't forget to stop. understand some of what you have heard. Remember, Valhalla expects you to strike bargains with it and make your role less difficult. How is Alfred these days? Does the beast hold? It's tenuous, but holding. Endless war tends to breed quite a bit of mistrust. Thankfully, the elves, Vela and Vigia, are in positions of influence due to their association with Freya and involvement in Ragnarok. It's the best chance at lasting peace the realm has ever had.
What about the findings in the console journal? Have they shared it with the rest of the elves?
Not yet. But give them time.
Damn, Daniel, but that's not the way bad.
Let's say, brother!
Thank you.
Even a short-term advantage could pay off.
Valhalla would help us get deeper in.
And adapt this to the ancient balcony of turning adversity into advantage. Before you re-enter, I suggest you bargain with Valhalla to improve your position. It's part of the process.
Sigrid, be wondering, how the remaining Vani of Alesia playing nice in Vanaheim?
The Asgardian relocation hasn't exactly been smooth sailing, but Hildesvini and Lady Sif are keeping the ship headed in the right direction. They seem to understand compromise is their best path to prosperity,
at least. Truth be told, I was hoping the old boar would have to call on me to smooth things over, but it's good to hear he and Sif have it under control.
Freya hopes they'll join the council once the peace settles.
Thank you.
Visiting a city, I saw healers who used magic. holy magic to treat their patients. I've seen it work. And work wonders. I tried to tell my father that he said mage healing was against his philosophy, the dangerous shortcut that violated tradition. Being a good daughter, I respected his convictions. But that all changed when he's ill. That's a good place to stop for now.
Oh.
When you're further along on your journey, I'll share the next part of my story.
It was the last time we bargained with Valhalla. Any aid would help. I'm seeing some wise investments here.
What's the latest on Midgard?
Life returns at last. After the Hellwalker desolation is followed by Thimble Winter, I wonder if people will not come out of hiding. Are there any left to do?
Well,
flowers bloom, the sun shines, and it's safe to travel the roads of rivers again. No one even seems to mind. The giant surf, sunning himself across the mountain.
I can hear it. Your Midgard does a bit softy when you get to know him.
And now that things aren't quite so desperate, greater attacks are defined. That's progress.
This way. Oh no. All right.
I'd love to kick Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
Thank you.